I'll use my power to help you.
Rosa Isabel Street, the entertainment district. You might call it extravagant. Operas, operettas, street concerts, all running 24/7. Adelina Corday, the singer in the red dress. Oh, she was the most famous of them all. The legendary prima donna. Well, I'm not sure if she's still alive, so... while the past tense makes sense, it's... yeah, it's getting a little depressing.
Thank you. Ah, my stalker friend. I was worried the puppets had come back. They're demons. They won't give us a moment's peace, even an elderly lady like me. They wouldn't even let the dead rest if they had the petrification disease. Drives a lady to drink, it does. Which reminds me, I could use a proper tipple. There's a wine called La Bleuie. When I was younger, they called it the Ruby of the Heavens. I'm sure there's still some left in the wine cellar at Lorenzini Arcade. You're an enterprising lad. Bring it to me, and I'll give you something nice in return. Remember, Lorenzini... the Ruby of the Heavens. That. The Ruby of the Heavens.
I'll use my power to help.